is that guy? Let me see. What's poppin'? I'm sorry we're late.
Yo, yeah,
what's up with it?
We in the building, my bad. We hella late. Sorry, we had some technical difficulties.
Technical difficulties, man.
You feel me? Let me get some Ronas. Let me get some tequila. Everybody that's in the live, get your tequila, get your weed, get your everything. We about to have a little jam session. Jam session, a little vibe. Let's just
went through so much of the music, like on these drives. There's so much stuff that it's just a shame that you just can't put everything out. But like,
I know, bro.
This is perfect. You know what I mean? To get to play for him here. So at least keep him entertained during quarantine.
Listen, man. At least you know we do those time to bring people together. You feel me? It's the least you can do, baby. Yeah. Let's go, Jerry. Let's play these old songs that they'll never probably hear. These songs that probably never come out. And then maybe we could throw them some, you feel me? Some little album.
Maybe some off the album. We'll see.
We'll see what the vibe is like.
We'll play about your shit. Let me see.
Hold on. Let me crack this brewski open. I learned this from you. Lighter. For sure, learned that from young Jerry.
All right, let me pull up.
Surprise.
Yeah. All right, we'll start here. See if y'all fuck
Shout Savory to fucking God. Turn that shit up, Jay.
Hey, they don't want to smoke, I ain't surprised. They don't want to start it with the guys. You can say you did it if you tried.
They don't want to say it with the guys.
That's behavior I just can't respect. If you don't come from it, then we can't connect. Used to wear the Michael Kors before I had the tech. She gon' fuck me for this Finny. Imagine how she fucked me for these Benjis. Imagine how she fucked me in this Bentley. Talking cash, I got plenty. Yeah, I might fuck up a tech on you. I might fucking never check on you. It's not the person, I'm not disrespecting you. It's life comes with privileges, it's what you get to do.
They don't want to smoke, I ain't surprised.
They don't want to start it with a guy.
That's not a boy.
You can't say you did it if you tried.
They ain't getting money, it's a lot.
They don't want to start it with a guy. They don't want to smoke, I ain't surprised. You can say you did it if you tried.
Just say.
They ain't getting money, it's a lot.
We gotta give him
a hook and a verse, and that's
Yeah.
Keep it pushing. We can't give him too much.
All right, let's read some comments.
Let's see some comments. See what the people talking about. You ain't getting money with these guys.
All right, where we going next? Let me see. Should we run No Sleep?
Run no sleep for the vibes one time.
All right, cool. All right, so this is me and Edgar.
Hold on. before you play No Sleep, I see my nigga BJ in the comments, bro. We gotta give BJ what he wants, bro.
Bro, which song is BJ talking about?
We gotta play sex drugs, rock and roll, bro. All right. That's right. BJ's song, bro.
All right, let's try this one right here. All right, that's enough of that one.
Hold up.
Jesse just sent me this joint. So this is me and Danny Seth. Shouts out Danny, bro, over there in London, man.
Shouts out Killy right before quarantine.
Yeah, shouts out Killy, man. He just sent me a song actually tonight. I'm about to hop on. Shouts out Killy. That's the bro. Hold up. Play the shit. This is me and Danny Seth. Tell everybody get on right now. Get on right now. It's the only time to hear this shit.
I need the supermax contracts, I'm not a rookie. I won't kid myself, not if you wanna stud me. I follow the yellow brick, roll the bread, take me to shots.
Let's go, let's keep it going, baby. Let's go. We going crazy. Let's go. Let's fucking go, Jerry.
Where we going next?
Let me see.
Fuck with that. Let me read some comments, man.
Let's read some comments.
Hey, somebody better know who Mac Maul is. That's Bay Area legend.
Yo, let's ask some questions, see. Jerry. What the people asking in the questions?
Shout out Oops. Let me see. Sight said lifestyle of the rich and hate it. I can't keep going back to him though, man. Sheesh, y'all gotta tune into these. You gotta call everybody, be like, Jesus on live right now. It's the only time you'll get these.
Facts, bro. Man. These shit's never coming out. These shit's never coming out, ever. Some of these songs are like 4 years old, bro. Two years old, 3 years old.
Probably, we started working on the album what a year and a half ago, and it's 200 songs since then, so. I can't tell. Hold up, let me play this one.
Jamil, I've been in my house for 23 days, bro. I didn't get no cut. Now, can I see your haircut? I want to see
what Jamil say?
Juice making fun of my haircut, but I want to see Juice without a hat on. I've never seen
Juice without a hat. Hey, should we go live with Juice and make him take his hat off?
Juice would never go on live. Juice, I'll give you 10 racks if you go on live and take your hat off. By the way, shouts to Jamil. I owe Jamil a lot. Jamil is the first person to give me opportunity in the music industry.
Hey, I hope you guys know that.
Jamil is an OG. Jamil is a fucking god. I love
him. All right, I'm gonna just play this again just because everybody keep asking for it.
What they asking for?
They keep asking for this one right here. Shouts out Jack.
I don't want to hear about no drama.
There's no commas. South Jack Harlow.
I miss Obama. I miss dramas. He got his own sign up. Better come get it, cause your whole mind up. Got a bitch from Samoa, look like Moana. Smoking on marijuana. Go ahead and roll on up. I got a whole squad, got a whole line up. Oh, you trying to pursue on up. Here I go, nah, nah.
That's all y'all get.
That's all they got.
Come on, come on. All right, what we saying next? I can't tell.
I can't tell. Oh, that's
Man, Shamil's this favorite is song. One of the first ones we did for the album, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's Shamil's favorite song. And then that same night, we did that other song that has that one legend in it. You know what I'm talking about?
That one, I remember.
That one song that has the GOAT in it, literally the GOAT, featured on it with the craziest verse of all time.
Yeah, that's album. Album talk. We'll get to that later.
If we get... No, I'm not even going to say
fucking, that. Man, I hate this quarantine, bro. I hate to just put a hold on so much of life.
It's all good, bro.
It's all good. It's all positive.
It's all good. It's the universe, telling us, we got to chill.
And, and on top of that, I hope everybody is chilling. I hope everybody's staying inside and just playing it safe.
And guys, please do stay inside because it is very easy
your hands,
to get
stay
this
inside
corona.
And be extremely
careful. Also, and with that being said, this guy right here had corona. So trust me, please stay inside.
You're over it now though, right, bro?
Yeah, I'm over it. I beat it already. I'm good.
Amazing,
buddy.
Amazing.
Stay inside. So
you had,
and I had no symptoms either. I ain't getting no symptoms at all.
Yeah. But you know what I'm saying? Shouts out KBZ. KBZ, I'm fired up. All right, let me play this one.
This is Jamil's favorite
everybody
song.
Everybody, tell him tune in right now.
It's something about that girl.
That's Corona.
She let me hit it last night.
This is the Corona extra right here. Let's go.
That's a bitch, I can't tell. Every time she hear my song, she love playing with herself.
That's your bitch, I can't tell.
Too much money on this side, well, you know we live as well.
That's your bitch, I can't tell. Is that your bitch, I can't tell, I can't tell.
Why she partying in my crib, sipping bourbon? Is she really yours? I really couldn't be too certain. Took her upstairs, just to chill, now I'm working. If I close the drapes in my room, then it's curtains. Game for the eyes, I ain't even put no work in. She been on her knees for a long time and she ain't hurting. Whole lot of slobbing and gagging and burping.
Yeah, don't stop.
Oh my God! It all belong to me, so technically you're borrowing. You can wind it down and roll, just bring it back tomorrow.
Hey, shout out Bridget. That means a lot.
Bring her back on time, I'd appreciate it greatly. Think that's a wish I can't tell. She let me hit it last night. She told me she won't tell. That's a wish I can't tell. Every time she hear my song, she love playing with herself. Is that so bitch, I can't tell. Too much money on this side, boy, you know we live well. Is that so bitch, I can't tell. Is that so bitch, I can't tell. Yeah. Your heart had an attack when her hand fell in my lap. I ain't giving her nothing, my heart's dick in the dap. Then I left to the lab, I put it right in a wrap. This is all a true story, I ain't lying, no cap.
Alright, next one. Jerry, next one. This cat not even looking at the camera.
Yeah.
Damn, you giving them too much of the records.
I know, but it's just like, man, this shit just makes me so happy to get to share this music. It's like, bro, we make this shit in the studio knowing, like, it's just there. You know what I mean? And then it's just on these drives. I just wish I could, like,
What else should we play? What else should we run
on mic?
Ooh. Who produced that mic? Do you know?
Tay Keith?
Fuck these niggas up. Let's go, Jerry. Go crazy. Run it up. Shouts to my brother Bam. Shouts to my nigga Tay Keith. Let's go.
Yeah. Hey. Off the right amount of liquor. I might turn the crib into a club. We might. Spending money because it's fun. I might. For the right amount of money. She might. She might do not ask her to.
throwing this cash at you, throwing it fast at you, do what I have to do,
but no one can answer to it.
They say I'm spending too much, no one was asking you, depositing checks and stepping on next, man, we came up all these steps, I'm not expected to flex, 250 on my neck and my jeweler just sent a text, we got the game in the hex, you know a question is next, come on.
I might
turn the crib into a club.
She might
spending money cause it's fine.
Alright, Jerry.
I might for the right amount of money.
Alright, Jerry, kill it, Jerry. Jerry, can you hear me? Kill it.
Laying in my bed, but she can't spend the night. Cause if she get too comfy, send her back home on a flight. Cause she can't stay too long, this dick will change her life. Get ace by the case, she up on that sniffing white. Hey, diamonds on my neck, the ice hitting like a blizzard. Said she got a twin, I said, what's up with your sister? Got them both switching new positions like it's Twister. Saint Laurent,
damn, shouts out Derek, shouts out Derek Milano.
Shouts my brother Derek Milano in the building, like let's go.
Outside candy, interior is Twizzler. If she ain't a movie, I'ma crop her out the picture. I'm a different beast off the right amount of liquor.
Okay.
Let's fucking go.
This dude
over here talking about fat, whatever. Ed bro Jesus. What does Ed bro Jesus mean? What does that mean? Look at Laza, bro. Laza's in the building. Laza, she's a fucking fire ass songwriter. She's super hard.
Fire.
Yo, Jerry.
Where should we go next?
Let me see. Jesse, where you at? Say something. Where's Lil Tony? Lil Tony not in the comments. I need somebody to say something. What you guys want to listen to? I see somebody earlier say they want to hear In My Head, but we save it In My Head for later on.
Should we
the ride? Man said the Man in Black 1932 says, no offense, Ed, but let G play his passion. Buddy, that doesn't translate to proper English. I don't understand.
Let me play this song I made with Ed.
Yeah, please.
Shouts out Brick.
Let's go.
The money keep calling and I'm out of pocket, cause I'm with your hoe.
That's all. Damn, bro. Damn, I forgot that song.
Shouts to Josie Canseco. We love you.
She's in here. What's up, Josie?
I don't know if she's in here or not, but we talking about BS models. So shouts to Josie. Shouts to Yaz. Man. We love both of y'all. Let me see, Jerry. It's getting mellow in here. I don't know. Let me see. What are you thinking, Jerry?
No fuck. I do what I want. No fuck.
What I want. I do what I want. Yeah. No what I want. I do what I want. Hey.
Yeah.
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 It's 30 days, no sleep. That's a month of balling.
I got bitches in my DMs, I got ones who call him. I got bitches trying to see him every fucking city. But you know it's only bad ones fucking with me. Captain of the boat, you know I'm in control. Rolly Rolls go, this ain't from the Rolls Bowl.
Shout out, D-Lo.
It look a little sick. My second hand glide like Jordan to the hole. It's holes on my
I'ma play that.
All play a role. It's fucking.
Hold up. We gotta go home, bro. I gotta go to the bay, bro. Hold up. Let me play this new shit with me and D-Lo. Hold up. Let me find this in the nose.
Looks like the people want Maria, my boy.
We'll get to Maria. Hold on. I gotta play some bass shit, bro. Man, let me find that shit.
I just took a trip to the bay. After Maria?
Yeah.
Jesse, what do you think? I need Jesse and BJ to say something in the comments. I need our homies who be in the studio with us to tell us some songs to play, because I be forgetting, bro.
Bro, I literally forget.
It's like, too crazy. Many songs.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, I'm down there. Oh, yeah. All right, this is me and D-Lo. Hey, shout out Grady.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Hold on.
Yeah, trying to get them. See a dish. Trying to put my dick on your lip. On your stick. Told her, tastes like candy, baby. Lick. It's like, can you do that on a beat? Dish in the mirror. Shaking that shit. Better than secure. Baby got ass. Make it clap. I want to hear. Keep trying to call, baby. I'm sick.
That's how she leaves
me. The bitch that never paid me. I ain't get that shit in years. Can you left cheek, right cheek? Do you know how to do that? Baby, I'm a fiend for that ass. Who be on blue jack? She hella thick. Hella thick. Got it from her mama. She can't take a dick. I'm hesitant, but it's on my mama. She can't pick the phone up because she got my dick in her throat. Yeah, this a knot, but it got a stick in it though. Little baby got bodies, but she ain't keeping no scar. And she bought a bag, she ain't taking a bro. Oh, dish. Trying to put my dick on your lip. Taste like candy, baby. Lick, baby. It's like this. Can you do that on a beat? Bitch, she a thing. Bitch, ass. Bitch, hold up. Red ass in the circle. I don't understand what you're saying. I'm like, hold up.
Women on my team, I got plenty. Oh, catch a feelings, it's a pity. Oh, beat it up, I'll shoot it gently. Oh, put this dick all up on her fancy. Ah, oh, dicks up her cheeks, smear her makeup off. She can't suck dick, she about to make it soft. And dip her pocket towards her to take them off, bust. Soon as she wipe it off, then I'm taking off. Wrong. Hops in the range, then I do it moving. I can't write for bitch, that shit too consuming. And I don't chase girls, I ain't catching her. Women chase me like an episode of Bachelor. Wow, but I don't watch television. I have to shit the cream, sell a dream. And I sell a vision, telling her I beat her. Then I dip, then I'm hella missing. Can't spend a night like, damn, girl, you hella tripping.
There you go. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's get to it, baby.
What y'all think of that? Shouts out D-Lo. Shouts out to Old Bay.
Jerry, let's answer some questions for the people. Let's take a little intermission. Let's answer some questions. You feel me? Because the people don't really understand the process and the shit that we go through when we make music music out. You feel me? So I just feel like we got to give the people some background information. Check the comments. I mean, not the comments. Matter of fact, people should be asking questions in the comments. This is asking some questions for the people.
Yeah.
Give the people some insight. Let's see. Okay.
Shit, how am I doing, Gerald? Gerald's doing great. I mean, just trying to hang in there, just trying to stay creative, make hella shit during quarantine. My favorite activity during quarantine, besides obviously making music and going.
Oh, Jerry, look, somebody said Logic and G-Eazy.
Shit, I mean, we got that one, the Waspy joint.
I mean, wait, but that's not out yet, is it? It's not. Is it?
They keep talking. Nah.
It's not okay, but
I played a snippet before.
Nah, don't play it. Don't play it. We need at least 10,000 people before you play that song with Logic. No shot.
And some Endless Summer 2. Y'all really want to hear some Endless Summer 2?
Hold on. Let them know. If you get 10,000 people on the live right now, you'll play the song with Logic.
You might have to wait for the next one. Let me see. How much time a day do you put in making music? Every hour that is dark out.
Yeah, Jerryland. Have you guys been there? Trust me, a bunch of you.
Actually, I just did a verse for Joyner Lucas the other night.
It came out crazy. What else? How do I feel about married women? Out of pocket. Say what's up to Turkey. Yep. What else? Shit, I'm about ready for a new one. But before I play this new one, I'm gonna keep it Bay Area. This one, like, if you're from the Bay,
you keeping the Bay, Jerry.
Hey, come on! If you're from the Bay, you'll recognize this. Shouts out Bobby Bracken. Shouts out Nick Nack. Shouts out if y'all remember those. Hey, this some real classics. Some Bay Area.
Let's go.
This shit is from the man. This shit is from the history book. So, shouts out Bobby Bracken. Come on.
Shouts to my brother BFB. He's lost it, but we love him.
You're the one I ride or die with. You're the person I spend my life with.
Yeah.
You would end up just being my gifts. No more thinking of other girls, how I might switch. Even after this time's been away, even after distractions, my mind's been astray. Made rules, even after that line went away. I still feel like it's time I should say. No matter what, your honors be mine in a way. I knew with two lost kids, we're fine in a bay. And I've been trying to find what's been hiding away before the opportunity is dying away. Listen. What I really want to say is deep in my pocket.
That's how Martin
tucked away. But I keep thinking about it in a really big way. One day I look forward to the really big day.
Hold on. Hello. In your life, I still trust it. Tonight, together forever. Fuck. For me, you're right. Hold on. Hello. In your life, I still trust it.
Talk to me, y'all. Talk to me. Y'all
That's
fuck with that.
Fucking God, that shit is hard.
Do y'all fuck with that? Hey, hold on. I gotta play a little more of it.
When he comes across a lot in jersey dress.
Let's take him back to high school.
Let's go. Shots of bad kicks. Yay! They got bad banners in the comments. Let's go, man.
His warehouse suit matching a jersey dress. Fast forward some years.
Y'all see my prom pictures?
Wish I grew up quicker with the early nest. Takes a lot for a man to admit he's got lost. Takes a lot for a man to admit he's not boss. Now I'm reminiscing about these lost thoughts. It can humble a man when he comes across loss. You were her, I really should have been him more. Cause you was the one I'd do anything for. It's a celebration, come on, let's drink more. I told your pop she the one who I get a ring for. It's time to say what I wanna say. Cause she the one that's no time to play. So it's time I be honest in a big way. On my knee, I'm looking forward to the big day.
Hold on, hold on. Hello, in your eyes, I see the sunset.
Alright, that's it.
Fire.
If you want that, hit up Bobby Bracken.
Let's go, BFB, where you at? Let's see. I'm thinking everybody gotta take a little shot right now, you know.
Yeah.
I ran out of tequila, so you know, since I'm a young Corona survivor, Corona extras. You feel me? I hope everybody stays safe. You know, it's a real thing. So everybody, please follow the protocols and be safe. And it's not about yourself. It's about others, okay? With that being said, everybody, if you have a drink, beer, whatever,
can you play the tattoo sample song?
Let's go.
We'll end on that one. Should I play Jerry. Should I play Maria one more time?
Oh, yeah. They was asking for Maria.
I feel like people want it. I feel like
play Maria. Play Maria.
I'll do it for y'all.
Play Maria.
I just took a trip to Havana, seen a little bad mama Caesar.
Oh, I'm in love with Mary Jane. Said a girl, she can say. Maria, she blew my mind. Yeah, she give me eyes. Maria, she blew my mind. Yeah, she give me eyes. Yeah, all the time. I just took a trip to Rita.
Stop, I love tequila and Maria. All my must, I put that on Sita. Faded, try to keep up. Ariel, bad mama, Sita. I just fell in love with Anita. And God damn, she's so fine. No wonder I'm in real spending time.
I just, you know. Bad a little bad mama, Sita. Killer, that's it.
Hey, man.
Swedish,
that's
Irish
crazy.
Mama.
So, nah, tell them about how we love made you, that man. Song, bro. We were in Atlanta for like 5-6 days, finishing the last album, and we made like 13 songs in like 3 nights or something. Like, it was crazy.
And you know, we was in a studio all night long.
Yeah.
Then we went to motherfucking Cheetahs, remember? At like noon.
You know, I mean, went in Atlanta, you know? Went in Rome.
Went to Cheetahs at like noon. Left Cheetahs at like 8. We stayed there for a whole shift.
Yeah, anyway.
That was exotic, for sure.
Damn, I'm trying to think. Okay, where do we go from here?
Bro, the motherfucking...
Patty cake. I love this song. Shouts out Marshmallow. Me and him made this.
Yeah.
There you go. That's side note, for real. Shouts out Marshmallow big time, man. That's one of my favorite people in music. It's a good dude right there. Shouts I'm one of the only people on the planet that knows what he looks like under the Marshmallow mask. It's just another Marshmallow.
Facts. Shouts to Marshmallow. It's my brother. Shouts to Moshe Leezy too. The motherfucker.
Yeah. Shouts out, bro. Man, for real.
Diamonds in your grill, stop lying through your teeth. Hey, in the strip club, I'm a beast. Yeah. Hit 11, I just missed the lease. Yeah. Make it thunderstorm, I ain't cheap. Don't call it make it rain, call it hurricane relief. Or it's a tornado, everyone gets paid up. Run California from the Bay to San Diego. She my little devil, she thinks she an angel. She give me deep throat, I pull her by her halo. Hey.
Hold on. Pause that. Hold on. Time out.
Yo, I forgot.
Stop. Hold on. Stop. You said she thinks she's an angel. I pull her by her halo. Wow.
Come on.
That's different.
Hold on. Let me get to some of these comments.
I hate you too, pussy nigga. That's different.
Assembly J, what are y'all talking about? Let me go through these. Let me see.
That's different.
Let's fucking go. Trying to get back. Yo, it keeps going so fast. You know people screen record the fuck out of you. This whole thing is on you. Who cares? It's all good. This is for the people.
I'm doing this
because we're all bored and I'm trying to do something to send love to everybody out there and everybody.
I mean,
what you could be
just trying to bring people together, you know?
Literally. Okay, yo, so
if I got some day ones on here, if I got some real, real, real day ones, anybody who's been hounding me for this Endless Summer 2 stuff, let me play just like a little snippet of like of some Endless Summer 2 shit, just for y'all. All right.
Damn, you really gonna let them hear?
Just a little, like a little, you know, a little baby sample. Wow. You know, I mean, shit, why not? You know.
All
right. Literally, the whole point of doing this is just to to send love out there to the world.
Fuck it.
We're in a crazy, uncertain time in our lives. There's never been anything like this. So, you know, shit, what can I do?
Roll it, shit, let's go. Shout out to OG Kev. Roll one right now, OG Kev, please.
Shout out to Kari.
Kari in this bitch, too.
Get it poppin', 350 for the rent, I'm saying that's a lot there. Up to 5 a.m. I'm working, I ain't even calling. My main chick, I ain't hit her, now she tripping. But I'm getting to this money and I'm never slipping. If you tryna hit this weed, then you gotta chip in. Like what's saying, what's a lot to me, we living different. This is back when we ain't even have a pot to piss. Now I got 5 bathrooms, I got decisions. I got so many places to take a shit in. They're like, oh no, he didn't. Now I don't have a single complaint. Van Gogh flow, it's all about the picture you paint. I just walk through the room now, pictures are fake. Like I'm rapping Justin Bieber, listen, this what you ain't. Careful, don't get carried away. Now they're carving out my face on the Mount Rushmore in the bay. Cause I'm on my way to being a legend. 40 water, Mac, Wanda Fab, all gave me the blessing, yeah. And I'm known as the rapper with the lavish show. Seen the world, but I'm a legend in the 5-1-0. Gerald's young, but they put him on a pedestal. Honestly, he's doing pretty good as far as legends go. We came a long way from MySpace pages, uploading songs and trying to blow up. My first concert, nobody showed up. But now we light up arenas, I think we glow up. Feel like Damian Lillard, the rookie of the year.
Shouts out Damian Lillard, that's the town.
Fans put me here. And he from Oakland, I tell you, it's out here in the water. If the art frame six figures, don't even bother. Becoming a man, I just bought a starter home. Just a little investment, like I can flip it later. 3 stories, a studio, and an elevator. So I don't have to check a hater. Yeah. The view from my balcony, you happen to see this. California K models feel like Anthony Kiedis. To make any music, now you have to be genius. Chance the slimmest Christian Bale when he shot the machinist. I cop the presidential oyster perpetual. All because my voice is exceptional. Remember when no one understood me? I sit back and think what it could be. Life turned into everything that it should be. No. You know. Life turned into everything that it should be. Yeah. Endless Summer.
All right, shit. That's OG shit right there. How hard that shit was. And I just got to say, shout out to Kari. That's my brother for life, man. Sending love out to Dakari, man. This quarantine shit got us fucked up, man. It's making me engineer myself and try to produce my shit myself again. Because Dakari can't even be over here. But, you know, shout out to Dakari, man. That Endless Summer 2 shit was a vibe, man. God, where do we go from here? Hold on.
I think we got to keep it core. Keep it core. Play it core.
Yeah. I think this one of the ones that we made on that tour.
Yeah. This would have been Endless Summer 2. Nah, the car ain't got the Rona.
Time for attacks with a Cuban lip, blowing smoke. If you ain't making ends, then you ain't doing shit. Sold out the bar place, we ain't there with stupid lip. EG, no drums on this one. I want to sloop it in. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. It's Frank Sinatra at the poker table, make a bet. And it's disgusting what I grow, so then I take the net. Pull up to the plane, fuck TSA, I take the jet. If you ain't took one to a show, then you ain't made it yet. RCA put 2 million on me, that was the safest bet. And now you owe me my props, so you gotta pay the debt. The copycats from my homie, they grab what they can get. Cause everybody loves it when the villain wins. Not a person on this earth knows what my ceiling is. And I'ma grow up to be the greatest, that's what we said as kids. It's just a young slide, bitches, bro, I've been intense.
You don't have to lie, you just respect that hustle. When you make it to the top, then you need extra muscle. It's more money, more problems, so expect a couple. And when you know something ain't gone, well then you better double. Follow the crowd and you don't get in trouble. I never drop the ball with this, I never fumble. I gotta get it, gotta get it, gotta get it.
You know, we got some joints, man.
Give them, should we flip a switch? I don't know.
Man, I'm trying to decide. I mean, we played them a lot, bro. We played them a lot. We might have to say some shit for the next live, damn near. Of course, yeah. I remember when I opened up for Lil Wayne. That was one of the first big tours I was on.
All right, wait. Play. Play in my head. And that's it.
Send me the one with vocals. Text it to me right now.
I did. 4.4. All
right, let me go to the text.
Check your text. 4.4. You see 4.4 right there?
Hold on. I'm going to your text. Rock and roll, baby. Rock and roll.
Let's go.
Am I at 4.4?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to end on this note right here. Last one.
This is a massive record right here.
We need this album.
For those 90s babies.
All the things you said, running through my head, running through my head, running through my head. All the things you said, running through my head, running through my head. All the things you said.
For some reason, can't forget you. I try, but I can't shake you. She said you're playing games. I'm not the one you should be faithful. That's not the case. I mean, like if it was, then why not chase you? I wish I could erase you. Either that or finally date you. But why you getting married? Could have told me first at least. Might crash the wedding. Speak up now forever.
Forever hold your peace.
She laughed and said, what makes you pick? We'll let you in the seats. I'm so aside. I want you chill and give me inner peace. And they say it's my fault, but I just want it so much. Want to fly far away somewhere. It's just only us. And I can try to pretend, and I can try to forget. But now it's driving me crazy, I'm going out of my head, for real.
All the things you said, all the things you said, running through my head, running through my head, running through my head. All the things you said, all the things you said, running through my head, running through my head. All the things you said, you are stuck in my head.
I want what I can have. Guess you're my fatal attraction. Last night I said I like you, so what's up for real? I'm asking. She said you're so annoying, but you're my one distraction. You're running through my head and things you said last night can't happen. You wrote me a note and kissed your lipstick on a napkin. So one day we'll be together, but right now it just can't happen. You see, I got
this
ring on me.
This Cartier is platinum.
All the girls went wild. I have to fall in love with that one. They say it's my fault, but I just want it so much. I want to fly far away somewhere. It's just only us. And I can try to pretend, and I can try to forget. But now it's driving me crazy. I'm flying out of my head. For real.
Wow, that's my favorite song of all time. So I think we should ask the people if okay, guys, look, so we've had a dilemma with this record on whether this song should make the album or not. Should this song be in the album? Yes or no? I just want to see yes or no's in the comments right now. Should, in my head, the song we just played be in the album? Yes or no? Ready? Go.
How many yeses? How many no's? All
right, let's see. One yes. Two yeses. Three yeses. Four yeses, five yeses, six yeses, seven, eight,
yeah.
Nine, 10, 11, 12,
honey.
13,
okay,
14, 15, okay, let's do this, let's start a battle. All right, guys, I appreciate it. Not one no. Everything yes. Play Love Runs Out, please.
Ah, man. Nah, they gotta wait for the next live here.
Oh, wanted to compare the two songs. I wanted the people to compare
Eddie's
the
lit.
Two
Eddie's lit.
Songs.
What's up, man?
I needed the people to hear both records and compare them. Jamil, Maddie B, I love y'all.
Oh,
y'all are going to be mad at me tomorrow.
He's lit. He's loaded.
I don't give a freak. I love y'all.
All right, I'm going to give you this.
Actually, no, hold on. Let's think about this real quick because I'm fried. I don't know if this is, if this is a good idea. I don't want Robo to get mad at me.
I'm going to go out on this note.
Oh, my God. What are you about to play, bro? I'm crazy.
Hold up.
Bro, you know this song?
Ooh, freak you nasty. Nasty. Freak you nasty. Freak you nasty.
Hey. Put your hands on your knees when she got that shit back, she gon' bust it. I put my dick in her mouth, I'ma love her, pass her my pussy. Only put tens, I don't want that bitch if she bust. Treat that bitch like a bus, now if I get a chance, I'ma bust. I'm gonna bust it, bust it, bust. Treat that bitch like a bus, now if I get a chance, I'ma
Shout Sean Dickerson, that's my brother in the comments.
Like that. 2:30 p.m. and I'm in it again. In it for rounds and I'm in it to win. She just found out I was hitting a friend. Like, bro, are you
into that?
Hit every
hey, that shit. That is a go, huh?
Jerry.
Huh?
Please.
Which one?
Please.
What?
In my head versus Love Runs Out.
All right, I'll give you 5 seconds to this.
No, don't do it. Just don't do it. It's not a good idea.
Okay.
I just thought about it. Like,
hey.
Don't do it.
Hey, I'm going to go out on this note.
That's your debut, man. That's your pimp. That's a pimp debut, man. When you come through on your car, man, come check out some of these whips.
Edgar loves the day. Yeah.
I hate. Oh no. I'm out of here. I'm out. Put it in here, Jerry.
I said, oh, how adorable.
Jerry.
Everywhere they know who we are. That's 17 spiders, my grocery car. Some names and some grits that we're cooking them all. These lanes are surprised that I took it this far. Oh, here's this year. I'm in the club, stick deep in the bitch here. Swiss lanes hit the gas, and I switch gear. So they see got a chance to get me on you, wish there. Ain't got no time to fuck around in straight business. I ain't play sports and ice, but I play bitches. I said, all I wanna do is make riches. I'm the glue, I'm connected, they bridges. I'm in love with the game, I can never get married. I met her on the gram, now she tryna fuck Jerry. Off the dog water, now her friend wanna share me. I turn to a big ass, fuck, I'm scared.
I'm disappointed.
Tycoon.
I'm disappointed in you guys.
I lost. Fuck what it costs. I'm a boss. Tycoon. Get this off. I lost.
Guess who?
They call me Cody Water. You're way behind. It's just the womb. I've been a tycoon. Bitch, this game is called Pitch. I'm a great game. That's why they call me Big Time. Mobbing and mash. Sasquatch Panther. Money match. Listen, my rap career is longer than the censorship. Sizzle in my blood vessel. The bullets in my pistol look like baby missiles. I got a green beret and lingo. People love me like old folks love bingo. I swear, Cody Water, what it do? Sometimes me, always you. Wake him up. He's you a boss. If I had your hand, I would have been in some out of.
There it is.
By the way, I just want to say, E-40 is a fucking legend. I love 40 Water. But I'm going to be completely honest with you, Jerry. That song.
I mean, you see it. You see people react to it every time.
Let me tell you. And by the way, shouts to my unk, RJ. E-40 is one of my idols, and you know that. He's a fucking legend. He's the GOAT. But let me tell you something. I want to take you guys on a little trip. I'm going to take y'all on a little trip real quick. Hold on. 1 second. Just give me 1 second. Hold on. Do you see this, Jerry? What would you describe that? What would you say that is?
Shit, not what that song sound like.
It's a trash can, buddy.
Nobody. Let's ask.
Throw the song.
Do y'all fuck with that song? Say yes. Do y'all fuck with that song? Say yes.
Throw the song in there, buddy. Throw it in there, pal.
You got me fucked up.
Throw it in there, pal.
All right, should we cut Ed off live? Say yeah.
No shot. Throw it in there.
Throw it in there. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wow. We got a lot of yeses coming in.
Throw it in there.
Lost it. All right, man. It's quarantine. Everybody, hold it down. Be safe. Stay inside. Wash your hands, man. Much love. Appreciate everybody tuning in. Until next time, y'all be safe. We're out.